Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Sare made me.
that. Breakthrough.
That's so much better.
I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds.
They haven't seen us. Keep your guard up.
I noticed something while examining the sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
I'm picking up on something.
Don't let him escape!
Not an easy target!
No survivors! Shoot it!
Probably not good.
You will not deny me.
On him.
He's mine.
This is it. Hurry and get him.
Hey, BD. Now, BD.
Hit him.
I can't hit him.
That's him.
I'm not doing all the work.
I don't need them.
You pay!
You pay!
You don't escape! Death to the Jedi!
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you. And summon your weapon.
Force is within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah, I think so. Is it all okay?
Survived.
Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
Find me more opponents.
Thank you. going to end us all.
Get him already. I'm done with this one.
Hit the Jedi.
You've made your last mistake.
This was an offering to the sage buried here. At the time, it was considered precious. Something to help me?
I'm not giving up.
This was lit as a sign of respect and reverence for the sage buried here.
My friend, what I've found here is disconcerting.
Hey, BD, in here. What is it, BD? Remains of a Zeppo soldier. They were killed for stealing an offering to the sage. How can we stop the candles from getting doused? Right, we can use the metal casings to our advantage. socket is the same one we saw in the other tomb. Nice catch. I see it. There's a sphere powering that lantern. If we drop the lantern, I bet it would break open. Yes.
Finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Nyxrel at the vault on Bagana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. It's like we know what we had to find.
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. Pro-droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I'd feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right? We should check in with the Mantis. Driller probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Way around. Think it's some kind of trap? Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that?
Jedi. I'll land the next one.
Finish the fight!
I won't slip up.
I need help. Just in time. Think you can help me, Vidi? Good work, Beatty. Ready for another stim? And there we go. glad I found you, Biddy.
Ready to fight, huh? You're slippery. Just a couple more hits.
Come, please.
Still standing, huh?
Buddy, where are you? BD? Gotta find a way out of here.
Wherever here is.
My lightsaber's missing. Whoever locked me up took my lightsaber. Gotta get it back. There's something back there. Power people? Done did it. Air's cold, stale. I'd be deep underground. something. Door opened up. Let's see if I can find a way out of here. It's like I'm being watched. What happened to them?
To see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us.
Hi, BD. Excellent. MVD. Do your magic, BD. BD, this could use some power. Someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
We had action on how long it would take me to get here.
And who are you?
Who am I? I'm Sort Tormo, baby. I'm the boss of this operation. You have greasy forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will. Soon as we get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
Show? I'll give you a show.
I smell blood and money! Tonight, we celebrate those fallen challengers of the past. And the great sacrifice they made to make us all... This is not your day.
Is that it for our heroes?
in, BD!
Jedi. You can take a hit. You're hurting now. It's nothing. This was passing.
Agrees. You're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
What did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. The Everlead.
Everything is gonna be fine. Hey, kid. Hey, pick up. Can we talk? Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for...
Not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff heater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
This Rocher looks great, Grease.
You know, it's not the origin tree or anything, but it does the job.
I like what you do with the branches.
Thanks, kid. You know, you're all right.
Ready to go?
You know, even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
Well, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh, yeah. No, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still kind of entertaining. We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan. And I know he's been here. And for that, all of you will suffer.
Joystick and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful. It's good to see you're safe. Sorry I couldn't be here sooner, but I haven't given up on Kashyyyk.
It's dangerous here. Saw's already gone. The casualties are just too high.
No. If you leave, the Wookiees lose support.
Not all. Mari is staying behind with Choisik and Tarful. Some of our troops went with them.
And you?
My child already lost one parent. I can't stay. But myself and the others will find a new way to serve the cause.
Be safe, Mariana. Mari said you were overrun. I didn't realize it would be this bad.
It's always this bad with the Empire. But there's still a chance for your quest.
I thought a way to help you.
You've done more than your share. Thank you, Cal.
Cal, do you read me? Seer gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Stay close, Petey. Those things look fast. Nice job.
Thank you.
got this.
We appear to have no more close range support.
Get him down!
I can get him. Hit him already. This one's good.
Moving back.
Do it me now, Jedi.
Thanks for the help.
Aloha, BD.
You're quite. BD, take a look. Oh, you found something. Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out in the escape.
Is he with you?
No, not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here.
just need it now, don't you? There was something in there. I think this is your strength. Yee, jump in there. What's he got there?
Shadowlands.
Something smells. What is that? Having a good time, BD? Force is live. Thanks, BD.
Discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarful.
BD. Hope these freak Grease out.
Hey,
something about this place. It's sacred to them. Nice job.
I see you, Jedi. I found my next victim. A worthy challenge. Get back here.
Our choke point!
Everyone, retreat! We'll cover you!
Seen a place like this before? Me neither.
Thank you.
BD? We're doing okay, BD? Good. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful. Trace. I feel the force all around this place.
Oh.
Got something? Hi, BD.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.